roots. Another day, another dough, another high, another low. Rock bottom, rock bottom, rock bottom. I'm going back to my roots. Another day, another dough, another high, another low. Rock bottom, rock bottom, rock bottom. I'm going back to my roots. Gotta go like this, I know. Hell will always come before you grow. Trouble found me. Trouble found me. And though it's gotta go like this, I know. Hell will always come before you grow.
Yes, Miss Harley. Wait, we have someone who wants to interview. Okay, send them in right away. Is he almost here? Yes? Okay. Well, I want you to send him in. Yeah. You can send him in. Oh, yeah, he's here. Hello, Mark. I'm gonna look at your files. Currently, you have not been arrested. You have not been... in any type, you have not been a suspect in any crimes. Everything from here looks good. And also, you showed very impressive in the interview yesterday with Miss Harley. So, I'll let you you know, work here. Thank you, sir. I've really been wanting to work here. I've been really interested in your work. Yeah, this place opened a while back, and it seems to be going good so far. Just one question. Do you happen to have... what's my position here? Well, since you did so good, I'm gonna let you be, kind of like a vice president of my company. You know, like, I'm the president, you're the vice. So you'll basically document everything that I say and make it official. Okay, sir. And also you'll help me sign, you'll help me find out about the Arctic case. Oh yeah, I've heard about that. Someone broke into one of your facilities in the Arctic and stole a very precious gem. Well, we don't really know what it's capable of, but yes, basically. Okay, I'll help you find them. What about the camera footage? Well, we don't have any camera footage. Okay, I'll go, sir. Okay. Yeah, I'll just let you go. Wow, this is amazing working there. Can't wait to come here tomorrow to work. Breaking news. Later this night... a person in a suit that was very strong broke into the bank, and police tried to shoot at him, but it had no effect, and he just responded by basically killing all the police. And it has our city wondering, where is Red Knight? Also, the unsolved case of who broke into the Arctic facility is still unsolved. Come back for another. Here we have daily news reports of either tragic news or sometimes slightly good news, such as Brock Wesley recently reopened his shop. So yeah, that's all we have to say today. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna come from Wesley Tech. Wow, it's been a long day. Man, that was a scary news report too. Saw my little TV in the office. Geez, I'm glad I don't have to go through all that. But as soon as I get home, I gotta look at all my video requests on my phone. So yeah, let's do that. Oh my gosh, this is creepy. Creepy message. Wonder who it's from. Brock. I sent you this message just to let you know a simple thing. I am coming for you. You will have no survival. After this, you will die. I am here to avenge Weapon Lord, who is gonna right the wrongs that you did to this city. You destroyed it. Ruined it. And if I were you, I'd be running right now. But I just go by the name Grinder. And I will find you. And your buddies won't be there for you this time. Besides, go scout out the city or do something. Whew. I don't know about that, but I guess I could see what Portal was doing or whatever. Actually, I'm gonna go ask, I'm gonna go see what's happening. Oh, no. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting a message from Woman King. Oh, really? Crap. Yeah, I just left there. Oof, and all I can say was that place was crazy. It was cray cray. Heroes just got... I do not... Okay, yeah, these are just costume... people in costume. Why am I coming into the school? Make sure no one's inside here. No one's inside here messing around. Make sure no bank robberies are in progress. That would be bad if there were. Where is... Who's that? Whoa. Why is he going into the bank? I thought you weren't allowed to if you had on parade clothes. Oh my gosh, he's gonna go steal something. Oh no. I gotta come inside there. It's been a while since I've stopped the heist. Oh. Hey, what are you doing inside here? Nothing but trying to stop you. You're not getting this money. Not at all. Oh, you wanna bet? Your bullets hurt me. Yeah, you're welcome, prayed people. I totally did not kill him, I just knocked him out. Okay, well, that was awkward. Whew. I think we officially stopped our first crime lately. For a minute there, my suit was acting up. Don't know what that was all about. But, I guess it's time to go back home and see what